Authorities will not point to Westfield as an isolated case. He does earn the dubious honour of becoming the first English cricketer to be sentenced for fixing. But in reality, almost certainly, he is simply the first to be caught.